Hello everyone, and welcome to Autopedia Channel. Ever wonder what the real difference is between gas-powered and electric cars? Is it all about the environment, or are there deeper differences when it comes to performance, maintenance, and the overall driving experience? In today's video, we're breaking it all down using Audi's lineup of both gas and full electric models. Stick around to find out if going electric is really the future, or if gas still has a place in our garages. Today, we're diving into a question many drivers are asking. What's the actual difference between driving a gas-powered car and an electric one? We'll be comparing Audi's legendary gas models like the Audi A6 and Q5 with their fully electric counterparts, such as the Audi e-tron and the Q4 e-tron. From the way they drive to how they impact your wallet, we'll explore all the key differences you need to know. 1. Powertrain and performance. First up, let's talk about what's under the hood. In a gas-powered car like the Audi A6, the engine burns fuel to produce power. Gas engines can vary in performance, with options ranging from turbocharged four-cylinders to powerful V6s and V8s. These engines provide the traditional throaty roar that many car enthusiasts love. On the other hand, Audi's electric models like the Audi e-tron use an electric motor powered by a battery. There's no engine roar here, just instant torque. In fact, one of the standout features of electric cars is their ability to deliver full power immediately, which gives them a surprising edge when it comes to acceleration. The Audi e-tron can go from 0 to 60 in under 5 seconds, quietly but quickly. 2. Driving experience and handling. When it comes to the driving experience, gas cars like the Audi Q5 are known for their smooth, predictable handling, thanks to decades of engineering refinement. Traditional cars are great on long trips, offering familiarity and the convenience of refueling in minutes. Electric cars, like the Q4 e-tron, have a completely different feel. The weight of the battery is low, giving them a better center of gravity. That translates to excellent handling and cornering. Audi's electric models also benefit from features like regenerative braking, which not only helps recharge the battery, but also provides a one-pedal driving experience, making city driving a breeze. 3. Refueling versus recharging. One of the biggest practical differences between gas and electric cars is how you refuel. In a gas-powered Audi A4, it's simple. You pull into a gas station, spend about 5 minutes filling up, and you're on your way. With an electric Audi e-tron, the process is a bit more involved. Charging can take anywhere from 30 minutes at a fast charging station to several hours at home on a regular outlet. That said, charging an electric car is far cheaper than filling up with gas, and Audi's range of electric models typically offers over 200 miles on a full charge. Planning your route is crucial, but for many people, overnight home charging makes this an easy lifestyle adjustment. 4. Maintenance and ownership costs. Gas-powered cars like the Audi A6 require regular maintenance, oil changes, engine tuning, spark plug replacements, and more. The internal combustion engine has a lot of moving parts, and over time, wear and tear is inevitable. Electric Audis, like the e-tron, are much simpler. There are fewer moving parts, no oil changes, and the braking system is more durable thanks to regenerative braking. The cost of ownership is often lower with electric cars due to fewer maintenance needs. However, replacing the battery pack down the line can be a significant expense. 5. Environmental impact. This is where electric cars shine the brightest. Gasoline cars produce emissions that contribute to pollution and climate change. Even the cleanest gas engines, like those found in modern Audis, emit carbon dioxide into the atmosphere. The more you drive, the bigger your carbon footprint. On the other hand, electric vehicles like the Audi e-tron produce zero tailpipe emissions. While there's still an environmental cost to producing and charging EVs, especially depending on how your electricity is generated, the overall impact is much lower compared to gas-powered cars. Audi's commitment to sustainability with its electric lineup is part of a broader movement in the automotive industry toward a cleaner future. 6. Range anxiety versus fuel dependence. For many people, range anxiety, the fear of running out of battery before you can recharge, is a major concern when considering electric cars. Models like the Audi e-tron have ranges of over 200 miles, which is more than enough for daily commutes, but may feel limited on long road trips. Gas-powered cars like the Audi Q7, on the other hand, have no such anxiety. Refueling stations are everywhere, and you can easily fill up in minutes. However, with infrastructure improving rapidly and fast chargers becoming more accessible, range anxiety is starting to fade for many electric vehicle owners. 7. The future of electric and gas vehicles. Finally, let's look toward the future. Gasoline-powered vehicles, like Audi's S and RS models, will continue to appeal to driving enthusiasts for their performance and auditory experience. But make no mistake, electric cars are the future. Audi plans to electrify its entire lineup by 2033, and models like the e-tron are just the beginning. The Audi e-tron not only delivers on luxury and performance, but also aligns with a world that's increasingly focused on sustainability and reducing emissions. It's clear that electric vehicles are not just a passing trend, but the future of transportation. So, what's the real difference between gas and electric cars? While gas-powered models offer familiarity, engine roar, and fast refueling, electric vehicles like the Audi e-tron are quieter, more efficient, and deliver thrilling instant torque. The shift toward electric is inevitable, but whether you're ready to make that change today or you're holding on to your love for gasoline, Audi has you covered with options that excel in both categories. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more automotive comparisons and deep dives into the future of driving.